So we do this video for our new single called Stuck Here Again. And the lame asses that they are, MTV bans the video. Right, services. So we cleaned it up a little bit, and it's gonna be 120 minutes. The ghetto, they call them 120 minutes. Wow, we're so thrilled. This will be a Ladies' Choice Foxtrot. A Ladies' Choice Foxtrot. This will be a Ladies' Fuck Up Trot.
Thank you.
Vegas anywhere. And it's for Warren.
I'm not afraid to die.
straps day in and day out. They never fucking complain. Please welcome to the stage our road manager, Danny Kahuna Baird of the Broncos. Alright, so you're driving around Hollywood, you're on a lot of painkillers, maybe a few sedatives, and you see Keanu Reeves. Ladies, how about that, huh? Walking down the street, I can't even pronounce that. Robert DiCaprio, I don't even know who that is. Alright, you see John Travolta. And you pick him up and you put him in the passenger seat. And it probably wouldn't sound anything like this.
You see Buddy Hackett.
Bye. rocks with carpal tunnel syndrome. She rocks with carpal tunnel. Did you all know I am rocking with a carbuncle tonight? You know what Dee's gonna do? Dee's gonna chop off her hands and start a band called Carpal Terra. And just play with her stumps.
Hey!
for all the sisters and brothers in the house tonight.
Okay, here's what you
either Richard Simmons or you have a weight problem, okay? Pretend like our set is one big dial-a-meal and we're gonna sweat to the oldies, okay? Fulfilled. And if you make us a banner, we'll love you forever. On this next song, come on, get
we were a little bored one day, so we invented a dance to go along with it. We're kind of hoping it's going to be the hustle of the 90s. We'd like you all to follow along if we can. We invited some of your fine sisters here in Vegas to help us out. When we go this way, you go that way. When we go that way, you go that way. It's pretty simple.
It's like the really remedial version of the achy breaky. Okay? Just pretend.
Oh, and what do you do when you're at home alone?
Just pretend y'all are honky tonk trash and we're Billy Ray Cyrus, okay? And it goes something like this.
Ah! think little girls should be seen and not heard, but I think